Well, if it isn't the little detective duo. I've heard of you both. Don't think I didn't know you'd come for me. Too bad for you that Louise's spirit beat you to it. Louise may think she has won, but I will laugh last. You've not won. Victorine is...
No, Monsieur Foray. What about Victorine? Is she still alive?
Renel was gloating, because he's known all along that Victorine is still alive. Wait, what is that in his hand?
My friends, you have proven Renel's guilt, and I can now rest peacefully. Renel will no longer be able to prey upon others simply to satisfy his own greed.
We haven't a minute to waste. We must find the remaining piece to the key of Victorine's crypt and find her while there's still a chance she yet lives. It must be somewhere here in the house. I do think now would be a good time to check in on poor Julien. Julien, there is a chance that Victorine is still alive. Monsieur Foray triggered her deep sleep condition and proceeded to bury her alive so that he could claim her wealth. We must hurry to the cemetery and find her crypt and hope we are not too late.
Oh, thank you. Thank you both. Yes, I will come with you. Let us go right now.
We should speak again with the groundskeeper when we arrive.
Oh, detectives, how goes the investigation?
We've learned that Victorine Lafourcade was buried alive. We have a clue that might help. Have you seen this before?
Where did you get this, detectives? Normally, only the relatives of the deceased are in possession of such keys.
Please, sir. This key is keeping a living woman locked in a place reserved for the dead. You have to help us save her.
The main entrance to the old part of the cemetery was walled over years ago. But there is a way in. It has become overgrown by plants over the years. Find it, and you'll have your way in.
Thank you.
I fear brute strength will not work here, but rest assured, we'll find a way. My friend and I will find a way to get inside the crypt. Julien, please, remain here with Victorine.
Surely, Detective. I will stay here with Victorine. But please, hurry. Don't worry, my dear. I'm here with you. The detectives will save you, dearest. Of that, I am sure. Just be patient a little while longer. Please, hurry, Monsieur Dupont.
Detectives, wait. There is another door here in the crypt that leads to a tunnel out. But I cannot open it from this side. Take this key and find the other end of the tunnel.
Finally, you are safe, and the villain Renal has paid for his crimes, and we can be together.
And since Rennell was never able to steal my money, we'll be able to live comfortably for the rest of our lives together.
Victorine, my love, I know I am but a poor man, but will you marry me?
Yes, of course I will marry you, Julian.